recap. Teacher Lucy takes a revision. 45 divided by 5 is equal to 9. Simple, because 9 multiplied by 5 is equal to 45. 45 here is called the dividend. 5 is called the divisor. And the answer 9 is called the quotient. Don't forget these terms. Ma'am says they are important.